The last few decades in India's contemporary history have been marked by exciting changes. With the spread of modern education and rapid expansion of socio-economic opportunities, many familiar images are going through a metamorphosis all over the country. One such picture is that of the Indian woman making deep inroads into areas hitherto dominated by men, be it technology, sports, or rural development. As society gradually accepts the changing nature of relationships, both at home and outside, women all over India actively get down to the business of redefining their destiny. For the women of this region, water pump installation and repair now forms a part of the larger process of reformulating their role in rural society. From elementary technology of water pumps to precision engineering, women today are exploring all the frontiers of modern life. The realm of adventure, a male preserve for a long time, has been stormed by Indian women in no uncertain terms. Mountaineering has become popular with a large number of women all over India. An Indian women's expedition climbed the Everest successfully in 1993. With 8 members reaching the summit, this expedition proved to be a great source of inspiration for women mountaineers. It is this change in outlook which has brought women out of their homes to enter areas dominated by men. In Thilonia, learning a technical skill has resulted in a definite enhancement in self-esteem for rural women. The social outlook of the entire community has also undergone a remarkable change due to the efforts of the Social Work and Research Center. Acquiring technical skills has meant involvement in decision-making for the women of this area. Women's groups collectively decide where a new water pump should be installed. Social Work and Research Center has also trained women in masonry work, thus making them completely independent in water pump management. These are achievements to be proud of, but they haven't come without a struggle.
हर लोग सोचते हैं कि हमारे जो हमारे सोच के अलावा जो महिला काम करती है वो बिल्कुल कहीं ना कहीं गड़बड़ कर रही है और उसको हमें नहीं करने देना चाहिए और पुरुषों की ताकत अपने आप में बड़ी अजीब होती है और उनको रोकने के लिए कुछ ना कुछ हथकंडे जरूर अपना लेते हैं और जहाँ भी महिला आगे आती है तो वो सोचते हैं तुम तो महिला हो तुम्हारे पास क्या ताकत है तुम तो चुप रहो.
Changing relationships is the highlight of all those work areas where women have taken the initiative to take the reins in their own hands. Aarti Kaveriappa has evolved a good understanding with the mechanics at her workshop.
They don't really differentiate. In the beginning, maybe they found it strange that a woman was telling them to do something. But I think that was hardly for a couple of hours.
When it comes to mountaineering, I think basically you should be able to carry your own weight. If you have to climb a rock, it's your own weight that you have to carry up. And as long as you can do that, it's enough.
Adventure in life, and life as an adventure. Indian women have successfully chalked out a new game plan for themselves for the next century.